practicing the Marlin Spike by using all of our heads, our MAs and our POCs, and we were practicing to basically simulate the Marlin Spike, but doing it step by step. But this time we're going to have to do it all at once and use teamwork to get through it.
A best set. Cast out line four.